Hi, my name is Amit Tyagi. I head the customer success team for GQ. I have a relevant experience of 16 years in the industry. According to a Learning Technologies report, only 14% L&D teams feel that they measure digital learning impact effectively. With 70% organizations moving towards technology-based learning, it's quite surprising that there is hardly an ROI-driven business alignment to these initiatives. Here is why you need LMS partners with strong customer success ecosystem. The success of a software is not just in automation, but in solving business problems. Unless the system is aligned with the business objectives, it will not be able to pursue the goal for consistent results. This is where the customer success team brings in the expertise and the experience you need to get the maximum benefit of your learning management. Organizations at times lack the ability to comprehend new industry challenges or recent technology. The customer success team brings the human ownership in the process by keeping the systems updated with latest possibilities. They study and understand your business objective to create roadmaps that will bring tangible outcomes through your learning strategies. The team also engages all possible stakeholders, from the learners to the administrators to business, and drive effective learning and improved system optimization.